Chapter 5.
Now the names of the 12 apostles are these: the first, Simon, who was called Peter, and Andrew his brother, Jacob the son of Zebedee and John his brother, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew the publican, Jacob the son of Alphaeus, and Lebbeus, whose surname was Thaddeus, Simon the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot, who also betrayed him. These 12 Jesus sent forth and commanded them, saying, Go not into the way of the Gentiles, and enter not into any city of the Samaritans, but rather go to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. And as you go, preach, saying, The kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out devils. Freely you have received, freely give. Provide neither gold, nor silver, nor brass in your purses, nor scrip for your journey, neither two coats, neither shoes, nor yet staves, for the workman is worthy of his food. And into whatever town or city you shall enter, inquire who in it is worthy, and there abide until you go from there. And when you come into a house, salute it, and if the house is worthy, let your peace come upon it, but if it is not worthy, let your peace return to you. And whoever shall not receive you, nor hear your words, when you depart out of that house or city, shake off the dust of your feet for a testimony against them. And truly I say unto you, it shall be more tolerable for the land of Sodom and Gomorrah in the day of judgment than for that city. Behold, I send you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be therefore wise servants and as harmless as doves. But beware of men, for they will deliver you up to the councils, and they will scourge you in their synagogues, and you shall be brought before governors and kings for my sake, for a testimony against them and the Gentiles. But when they deliver you up, take no thought how or what you shall speak, for it shall be given you in that same hour what you shall speak, for it is not you that speaks, but the Spirit of your Father which speaks in you. And the brother shall deliver up the brother to death, and the father the child. And the children shall rise up against their parents and cause them to be put to death. And you shall be hated of all the world for my name's sake, but he that endures to the end shall be saved. But when they persecute you in one city, flee into another, for truly I say unto you, you shall not have gone over the cities of Israel until the Son of Man has come. Remember, the disciple is not above his master, nor the servant above his Lord. It is enough that the disciple be as his master and the servant as his Lord. If they have called the master of the house Beelzebub, how much more shall they call them of his household? Fear them not therefore, for there is nothing covered that shall not be revealed, and hidden that shall not be known. What I tell you in darkness, speak in light. And what you hear in the ear, preach upon the housetops. And fear not them who are able to kill the body, but are not able to kill the soul. But rather fear him who is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Are not two sparrows sold for a farthing? And one of them shall not fall on the ground without your Father knowing it. And the very hairs of your head are all numbered. Fear not. Therefore, you are of more value than many sparrows. Whoever therefore shall confess me before men, him will I confess also before my Father who is in heaven. But whoever shall deny me before men, him will I also deny before my Father who is in heaven. Think not that I have come to send peace on earth. I came not to send peace, but a sword, for I have come to set a man at variance against his father, and the daughter against her mother, and the daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law. And a man's foes will be they of his own household. He who loves father or mother more than me is not worthy of me, and he who loves son or daughter more than me is not worthy of me, and he who takes not his cross and follow after me is not worthy of me. He who seeks to save his life shall lose it, and he who loses his life for my sake shall find it. He who receives you, receives me. And he who receives me, receives him who sent me. He that receives a prophet, in the name of a prophet, shall receive a prophet's reward. And he that receives a righteous man in the name of a righteous man shall receive a righteous man's reward. And whoever shall give to drink unto one of these little ones a cup of cold water only, in the name of a disciple, truly I say unto you, he shall by no means lose his reward.